सो हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल, ऑल्सो वेलकम बैक टू अ न्यू वीडियो ऑफ पेस चंद्र गेमर। सो आई एम अगेन बैक विथ अनदर न्यूज़ ऑफ पेस 2020। सो इट्स नाउ इट्स अ वेरी बैड न्यूज़ फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस। आई हैव गॉट जस्ट नाउ द आई हैव गॉट द बैड न्यूज़ एंड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम सम यूट्यूबर्स ऑल्सो। आफ्टर दैट आई डिसाइडेड दैट लेट्स मेक अ वीडियो। सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू मेक अ वीडियो एंड मेकिंग अ वीडियो ऑफ दिस। सो इट्स अ वेरी बैड न्यूज़ फॉर द मिलन एंड एसी मिलन फैंस। Sorry, Milan means what? It's AC Milan and Inter Milan fans, and also for those who have AC Milan and Inter Milan iconic cards. They have already very bad news that Konami is going to lose these two license. It's the Inter Milan and AC Milan. Konami is going to losing this licensing contract. See, here it's totally written here. It's a Konami's official website. You can search through Google. That Konami has written here, see here, that our licensing contract with FC, what can I say, it's a short form, it's Inter Milan, will not be renewed. Okay, so into PES 2021, it will not be renewed. Along with that, Inter Milan also, which you can say, Inter Milan I've told previously, and with that, AC Milan also is going to losing this the license. It's a very bad news, but no, it's not confirmed. Whether it's the Milan is going to losing or not, but Inter Milan it's confirmed that they are going to losing their license. Konami is going to losing the license. It's a very bad news for all of the PES fans, especially for those who have Inter Milan iconic cards, and most probably AC Milan also going to losing. AC Milan's license also going to losing Konami. It's a very bad news. So what will happen? The effect which will happen is that in PES 2021, maybe the iconic moment players of Inter Milan and AC Milan, after losing their contract, Konami, from that the iconic cards may be removed. It's a very bad news for all of the PES fans. Also, please subscribe my channel for giving this news. Please subscribe to get daily updates from this the channel. Please support me. So it's up to this. Hope you will enjoy playing PES. So play PES 2020 and enjoy.